Welcome back. With Sounder train service to Lakewood just days away, we hopped on board for a sneak peek at what the route will look like.
As you can see, the wait is almost over.
Leaders both past and present from across the state came to Lakewood to celebrate a train route that has been years in the making.
All the people who had been involved in this effort over the years are here today in Lakewood, which is shows you that there is truly a regional commitment to this project.
A project that on October 8th will open commuter rail service to thousands of people living in Lakewood in South Tacoma.
It doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure out how important this is to the city, to the region, and that region includes our servicemen and women on Joint Base Lewis-McChord who now have access to this transit here, critically important for them to move about our communities.
This is a situation in which everyone wins, Lakewood, Tacoma, Seattle, and the environment, as we shift from the I-5 commuter traffic to commuter rail in both directions.
And then it was all aboard, an inaugural ride to give all of those who worked on the project a sense of completion.
Oh, I'm super excited. I'm very much looking forward to it coming all the way down to Lakewood. I think everybody that lives down here has been waiting for it for a long time.
The scenic ride from Lakewood to South Tacoma and beyond is smooth and fast.
The commute's fabulous anyway. When you're on the train, it's relaxing, and I think the economic development opportunities, the job opportunities are really big for this connection.
A connection that many say can't come soon enough.